And welcome to the, December 23rd edition of Marker. I got to tell you, stay every second. Sorry. My brain's still trying to wake up, but how's everybody doing? As we are now, it is fall. If it's Market of Fall 2021. Come on, I turned away from it. You know I didn't know it. I always freaking lie. I always got a fucking teeth. He did that shit. He really just bullshit. There's no reason anybody has the right fucking ever be fucking giving a fucking blue shell a free mushroom to fucking 12th place. Those are not 12th place items. Again. Enough at the fucking front of the pack items, the back of the pack. And they're not gonna help me at all. I think third. I spent the last couple of days. It's just shit happens. Just couldn't help it from real life to. There's my fault. Someone couldn't really be helped. Yeah. Well, hopefully tonight, plan is to do the Nintendo Direct Live and then the Echoes of 5 Vista Part 3 tonight. I want the kills of Momo! I want to see the kills! Yeah. How to report Cochise? This is real name is Car 78. Yeah. Thank you. What? Banned for life. What? Really stupid combo. Well, the brand. I saw once there was the UK Big Brother did a miss. I don't want to know. Oh my God. Okay.
I was like, wasn't he a monkey? But I'm like, oh wait, no, that's Optimus.
Yeah. Yeah, Beastars. We were talking about. The pastor and Velocipastor? Oh my God. Shock dodge. Yeah. Yep. Actually, Rosalina. Yeah, that's what I thought we were to say too. Yeah, I did too. That the light, I was gonna say that the light blue one, was that the aquamarine? played it like a trillion times. That bomb bounce, wow. He will have to comb the desert. He will have to comb the desert. Why'd you do that? Oh my god, game, stop pushing me off of that! And before Mario Kart 99. How? Wow.
Oh,
What? Yeah. Come on. It's too busy making a donut. I've never been there. I thought before I saw that it was that out there, so it was gonna. One of my favorite sounds like my luck. Not really, that doesn't look real like. Thanks. Thanks, Hoagie. You know, it's the same thing with me with this Market 8 Marine Road. Like, it's one of my least favorite tracks. And it's like, I won a lot on it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm not sure I would use that terminology, but okay. Yeah, Mr. Bean. Yeah.
That's one of the Sean Connery ones, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that was stupid. That was the X-Men movies. Yeah, it's your Storm in the X-Men movies. Hello, McFly. And played both by Ron Reynolds in that thing. Deadpool 2. Oh, that's my favorite. Sadly, but they uncanonized X-Men 3 at the end of. Yes, they did. No, yeah, they did. Yeah, the timeline. Yeah, but no, the Wolverine takes place before. Logan's takes place after. Wolverine's before Days of Future Past. Yeah, they uncanonized X-Men 3 after that. They uncanonized it after Days of Future Past because they retconned it because Jean Grey and those aren't dead at the end. Which means something. I don't know. I don't like old man. The Disney princess kind of cat. Who wants to explain it to GQ that the Xenomorphs are Disney princesses now? I love you, you love me. Come on, I already passed by the time it went by. Yeah, but my point is that afterwards they uncanonized it by the end of Days X-Men 3 during Days of Future Past. They definitely the timeline, but that's the canon. Well, they couldn't have died. No, they couldn't have. No. What? I've seen that meme. If you look at his mask, there's a meme of it looks like almost like two Batmans kissing because of the way it's done. It's just a meme of it. It's a funny meme. I've seen that. Well, of course. I still remember in the movie theater when I saw Days of Future Past, I was legitimately like so happy. I was crying. It's just like tears of happiness because I hated how X-Men 3 ended and just the way they all went. And just with Jean standing there, I'm like, oh my god, oh my god. No. Oh yeah. Oh, and he's also being played by Woody. It's also being played by Woody Harrelson, so that's a plus. So that's a great upgrade. Fight in the cage at WrestleMania. You know, fun fact, the guy who does you did Gambit's voice in the cartoon and in Marvel vs. Capcom also did the voice of Tony the Tiger. Yeah. That's all true. My favorite was always Kitty. Haha. And everybody got that first day. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. I sniped R-Wing with the green shell. I sniped him. I got sniped. Wow, that bomb snipe. Oh yeah. Oh, that perfect timing in it. Go into bubble mode. Ooh, so many, somebody threw the green shell backwards, but I was no one near it. I was like, oh, thank God, I wasn't behind that. My feet. My VR is at 10,869. Stop pushing me, stop bullying me. Ban me. Something about... Everything louder than everything else. Got that, you dumb trash. Welcome to Cheeky Mamo. Yeah, I can't stand flying. I probably want to go to Japan one day, so I can remember so many. FDR, yeah. Yeah. Yoshi Emperor, I'm Yoshi Emperor, and I give you permission. But we have to have all the proceeds. No. Do you laugh, old Plato? You'll say that also is waving to y'all? Say this oversized sign, we have no idea what purpose it really does. What does it say that us or every in the hopes of us has got to die in the trees? Zoom zoom. Evolution is a mystery. Like, Alice sounded like he had something like this. I am a skull. My planet mother needs me. It should be like when you... I think it should be like when you change the characters. When you like get to... It's like Yoshi and... Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. I think I'm... Yeah, I put it on the It's gotta be better than the awful Eddie Murphy movie. Yeah, considering how much I like scary, I've never actually... Would you be surprised when I went to Disney World, I never actually went on the Haunted Mansion? It's electric. Okay, I have to start buying something. I was thinking, they're doing, Marvel Comics is doing a Star Wars comic called Life Day. And for those that don't, you know, that don't know, that's of course is the day that the Wookiees. So yeah, celebrate sort of like the holidays. Yeah, it's from the holiday Star Wars holiday special, and the description of it is pretty much the whole. It's pretty much Han and Chewie's. Sounds like just the Han and Chewie trying to get back from the holiday special. You see, in the holiday special, that's what the special seems to be about. Seems like an adaptation. I don't know. Yeah, did you know they actually, true story, they actually had planned to make toys of that, Chewie's family from that special. But they canceled it. And I got bounced off the track. Yeah. And that's on Disney Plus, so. And that part's actually on Disney Plus. Come on, I'm freaking on. The No Fun League. The No Fapping League. That's what FNA calls it. Well, they couldn't call the NHL because NHL was around before, I think before. Yeah. Hey, this is perfect because we just ended in fall. I mean, like how Ben got is hurt. My ears are burning. Somebody's gotta be talking bad about the Steelers. Well, they look better less on Monday, but of course they're playing the Lions. That's not saying much. I went in the Ghost Mode game. Why did you wait? I get hit by a different star. Just avoid that explosion. Ooh. Oh, Cinemassive is... Hell, I know all. Now that's the Jimmy Hart strategy. If you ever go back, Jimmy Hart won a back in the day one Battle Royals because he'd be in it. What he would do is hide in the ring, and then like everybody else would get in one. Took a nap backstage. He took a nap backstage for 50 minutes. Nintendo, please. I got my arrow. Thanks, Athena. It was sticky. I like that room, man. That's a good room with a lot of people. Good to be here. And so it's hard to lose VR. Or me either. Of course. That reminds me, I was thinking the way your cat was, with you yesterday, reminds me when I had my cat Sandy. She always like cared. She always was there for me, you know. She was always very comforting, and it felt like she knew whenever I was having a bad time or bad day, and she was. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, my belly needs to be rubbed. God, this video. I'm trying to wait to try to get it. I'm looking on YouTube, and it's this drone trying to deliver coffee, and all of a sudden this raven starts attacking the drone. Still was able to deliver coffee though. That's a good thing. That was funny. Oh man. Oh God, just you're talking about that awful thunder after whatever the heck it was called, the awful red cage in TNA. That's the funny part is you'll never hear me burp, because I have mastered the art of burping with my mouth closed. Good idea. Oh God. Don't give people ideas.
Right now and like put down my
7 once in a while.
Have you played this I think it's called FIFA's 7th Heaven mod on 7?
No, I don't think so.
Pretty sweet. It actually makes it look like good PS2. Like, it looks like the sprites.
I used to love the Heaven show when I was growing up. That's a good show. It's like on right after the Pokemon, right?
The version of 7 on Steam looks pretty different.
Well, the mod of the one on Steam with the game, it makes the characters look the same in and out of battle. So, like, their actual models.
Don't say big shoes around the FNA. And Team Mario said, then yep.
Tell you, I found Fortune Street at a estate sale. Got a rare gem. Yeah. It's in, like, perfect condition, too.
Nice. Right? Yeah, I was. Is it due the years?
Yeah,
hype for Mario RPG 2.
Nope.
Mario Hoops 3 on Earth. You can honestly say that they own that in their library.
Not me. I found like, yeah. I'm finally spectating. Yeah, I used to enjoy that. I used to enjoy that in Birth by Sleep. It just was something I wanted to play a lot. Oh, of course, people in front of me get both balls and I get... Oops. I thought that was a lesson. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, it just changed the name from the Jersey Cochise. Oh, thank you. And dealing with mushroom, that really helps. Why would you do that? Why would you drive in the middle of it? This girl, what are you doing? Okay. Yeah, I just cur- Oh my god, game. Why is Discord freaking crashing? Twice in this last few minutes, Discord has crashed. I mean, what the hell's going on? Doing this guard. What is the game doing? Oh my god. What is with freaking Discord again? Crashing! Stop the crashing! Oh my god, what the frick? Oh my god. What the fuck? The flying fuck? What the flying fuck? This shit's gotta stop! This shit's gotta stop! This fucking thing on us. What the fuck? I've been sent out of Discord. Close to that, you know it. Oh, I'm across. What are you doing, game? That's me just frustrated with the with being passed even though I have to I didn't even know you're in there. I got frustrated because I got passed at the last second, possibly. Was that the Discord acting up for no reason? It just kept crashing. It wasn't even just fully crash. It was just like stop working and reset. So, Sheesh. And I should have stopped on the last one. Yeah, but yeah, me too. But I put the most important ones I always visit right on top, so never. I tried doing a folder, but it's just like, oh yeah. Oh God, yeah. Yikes. So I think of the glad when I had a PC, that mine was always like elevated. So, because I would be on a desk. Sorry. Y'all. Oh, banana. I'm a banana. I was having problems with was having problems with Discord, so that's what happened there. I finally took a hard reset of Discord for it to stop crashing. Oh, that sucks.
okay. Kenny just got stuck in a corner.
Yikes. Here, I thought it was a spit off of Arms. Sometime after Duke Nukem Forever. Right after Duke Nukem Forever Remaster. Thank you. Air context crows are funny. I thought I said mistook. He wrestles like a starter. And he does a starting line just like a... Feed me more. Feed me, see more, feed more. Feed me, see more, feed me. I was reffing right back Balsathone and I just took the little shop of horrors. Rybex did the feed me where I was reminded of. I was reminded of Little Shop of Horrors. That's. Thank you. 69 stars. Academy Elation. I got till 5. I wasn't even close to that green shell. Come on. Yeah, I have to say Tiki did help inspire me too to start casting.
I quit streaming because of these things.
Hey, that line ain't a level. Great balls of fire. I'm gonna head out too because. Yeah, I'm a bit tired. I didn't get a lot of sleep, and so I'm gonna head out. So, yeah. Thanks for the race, Ichiku. Have a good one. Yeah, I just wasn't one of ours. I just wasn't feeling well. I was tired. I mean, poor tired. I want to get in early and get a little bit of rest before we're going to be back at around 6 o'clock. Do a live reaction of the direct. And then we'll be doing Yakuza 5 Fishing Up Part 3 afterwards. Switch consoles and stuff. Do that. And then on tomorrow will be day 10 of that. So I'm sorry, this is just the last Monday, Tuesday. Again, there's shit to happen. Can we help them? And we'll do part four, and probably fist. Maybe fist on the table. I don't know. This is a shorter part. And then next week we'll finish Yakuza 5. On Wednesday, Sunday will be, Life is Strange, True Colors in the afternoon, and then, early evening will be Hopefully Marker, and then, like I said, Monday, Tuesday, maybe finish Yakuza 5, we'll see. And on Wednesday, hopefully on Wednesday, then we show 21. If we're gonna Thursday for more Marker Ethelix. And then Thursday night, maybe Life is Strange, maybe you're gonna forget to finish it. We'll see. That's it. Comes together to the challenge of all, but we got lots of keys coming, so we get down. It's 5 to finish it. I got next week starting on Friday. Next month, I'm still deciding where I'm at. We'll see. Because the next Saturday, I am actually not going to be here because I'm going to a convention, so I'm trying to figure out, let's just do 29 days, skip the first, and then we'll see. But next month we get the Long Weenathon, and then, in November, Tales of Suspiria, December, Nipplegarth Snap, Miles Morales, the Retro Games Christmas, or Retro Games Christmas Anniversary Cast. I'm sure we'll be coming up. I haven't seen anything on it. Winter Bash, February Central TV. So much good stuff playing. Rest of 2021 and the 2022. So follow me on social media. So when I go live, for 2 seasons. And I'll get engaged from the Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. You can subscribe to the page, follow the page, and patch better feature, including all the cast of Marquee. We get Deluxe Plus the playthroughs of the Agatha series, the Pierce Allen Waitons, the Tales of series, the Pokemon games we played, the Spider Man games we played, Adventure Games Christmases, our anniversary cast, and lots more good bikes, face, convention, face, all kinds of good stuff. But I got Discord, we know more stuff on in the future. And we also, and for all the schedule for all the upcoming games are planned. Going into 2022, we have that. Also, which and all the info, all the links can be found in the info section down below if you're watching on YouTube or on the watching on Twitch. The VODs. What's up, GQ? It's gone for like another 30 minutes. So what's up for the rest of it, the cast? Ted will back later for the Nintendo Switch. Directed in Roy Yagazelli. So until next time, go everyone. Peace.